In this universe, there is one great energy, and we have no name for it. People have tried various names for it, like God, like Brahman, like Tao. But in the West, the word God has got so many funny associations attached to it that most of us are bored with it. When people say God the Father Almighty, most people feel funny inside. But according to Buddhist philosophy, all this universe is one tatata. That means 10,000 functions or 10,000 things, one suchness. And we're all one suchness. And that means that suchness comes and goes like everything else, because this whole world is an on and off system. As the Chinese say, it's the yang and the yin. And therefore it consists of now you see it, now you don't, here you are, here you aren't, here you aren't. Because that's the very nature of energy, to be like waves, and waves have crests and troughs. Only, we, being under a certain kind of sleepiness or illusion, imagine that the trough is going to overcome the wave, or the crest. The yin, the dark principle, is going to overcome the yang, or the light principle, and that off is finally going to triumph over on. And we, shall I say, bug ourselves by indulging in that illusion. Gee, supposing darkness did win out, wouldn't that be terrible? And so we're constantly trembling, thinking that it may, because after all, isn't it odd that anything exists? It's most peculiar. It requires effort. It requires energy. And it would be so much easier for there to have been nothing at all. Therefore, we think, well, since being, since the is side of things is so much effort, you always give up after a while and you sink back into death. But death is just the other face of energy. And it's the rest. Not being anything around that produces something around, just in the same way that you can't have solid without space or space without solid. When you wake up to this and realize that the more it changes, the more it's the same thing, as the French say, that you are really, 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 really,
all love. Music, we in this house. They call it house. But it's a love house, y'all. It's a love house.
Yeah. Yeah. gotta remember that. The word is, look like what you ain't. People think you're doing well, they support you well. That was our thing. We heard about New York Times. We heard about Los Angeles.
Thank you. I will survive. young Supreme singing.
Thank you.
no decide el destino y suerte de amantes inocentes? ¿Por qué es menos crimen el matar a alguien? El amor es más.
and the man, perfect, my attitude's fucking motherfucking love. And my ambitions as a ride of the cash, bashing back, and boy, go up inside. And my ambitions as a ride of the cash, bashing back, and boy, go up inside. So many battlefield scars, my driven in flux cars. It's like it's a rap star, it's nothing without the car. But torn rough and rugged, I trust in the man, perfect, my attitude's fucking motherfucking love. And my ambitions as a ride of the cash, bashing back, and boy, go up inside. And my ambitions as a ride of the cash, bashing back, and boy, go up inside.
party outside, party outside. I'ma keep the party rocking and shut the club down.
Bring it on. la calle, por favor, que no me interesa a mí.